Hey guys, this is all streamed out. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another episode of Car Mechanic Simulator 2021. And today, we're going to finish this one up. There's two pistons in here that are bad. Because of the time that we've spent on this one, I am going to go ahead and I'm going to mark the pistons. Okay, it looks like they're both on the same side, which is wonderful. So let's go ahead and take these off. And before we go any further with that, we're gonna dump the engine oil. Everything else should be okay. Oh, nope. There we go. That back. Okay, and those going. I already went ahead and I moved the pieces into the warehouse that I will be able to repair later once I gain enough skill. And I sold all of the other parts. So the only thing in my inventory are parts that go back on. Okay. And really? All right. So, yeah. Oh. I don't like that. So this side's going to have to come off as well. I don't like that it has to come off. But it's because the middle piece here is all one piece. There we go. Actually, is that I don't think that needs to come off. That did not need to come off. Okay. Nope, and that won't. Okay. That won't need to come off. Go and that one. Okay. This needs to come off. Okay, the timing chain there needs to come off, which means now these need to come off. Idler roller. Okay, then the timing cover can come off. Go, the engine head is coming off. We need to get underneath and okay. Yep. Now it's time to get underneath. Okay, the tires need to come off. Oh, that now the gearbox can come out. Wow, that all needs to come off. Okay. That rod cap comes off. And that rod cap comes off. All right, now bring it back down. Okay, let's see if those are repairable. Nope. Okay. Piston with conrod. Two of them. There we go. Okay. Two of those. So everything should just go right together. It's the gearbox. Excuse me, had to sneeze there. That's the reason for that cut. There's the other drive axle. Yeah. Okay, that should be it for underneath. There's, I think, a little bit more. Nope, I think that's it for underneath. we go. Hey, we're level 10 now. That means we can go to the barns. That'll be my first experience in this game. I liked going to the barns and the other ones and finding all the little things. Okay, there we go. One more of those to go on. Just about done here. Okay, we'll throw the throttles on. Fuel rails, and that's it. Okay, let's get some oil in the engine and we're good to go. Okay. We cannot do anything with those. Let's go ahead and let's go to our first barn location now that we can. Okay, this is our first barn location. So nothing in here is free. I'm gonna take this intake manifold. I think pretty much anything over 50%, I'm going to go ahead and buy. Come on. Oh, that's a good bumper. It's a good windshield. Good engine head cover. Nice. Okay. So it looks like we're getting some decent stuff. I think I'm going to take that as well. That was a good air filter. I will take the exhaust manifold as well. Yeah, I'll take that as well. So let's see here. Don't have enough, otherwise I probably would. But that's where we're gonna go. Let's return to the garage. And for everything that we've selected, we get a 10% discount. 2,215. Let's go ahead and buy those. Okay, before we touch that, we're gonna head in here. And we are going to see. There, that's not bad. Okay. So, yeah, we're gonna throw all that stuff in there. Sort by condition. We're gonna move. Yeah, I'll move all that in there. Okay. That's not bad. I think we're gonna go, we're gonna take one more. Take one more of those. Okay. Take that and that. We'll take the power steering pump. We'll see if we can do anything with that. We'll definitely take that gearbox, the case, the water pump. Go. Take all that. Take the gearbox. Take the water pump. Yeah, nothing else there that's really worth it. Yeah, we're way off on that. take the seat. Okay, what do they want? Yeah. It's gonna be a minute before we can afford. To buy a car to fix up. There's a lot of stuff in this one. Come on. $38,000 for that one. Yeah, I think we're done here. $4,700 for that. Let's go ahead and buy the parts and go home. Okay. See if there's anything here we can fix. There we go. Nice. Cool. Nice. Oh, wow. So it seems like with some of these, once it gets to a certain point, it gets pretty much automatic. Okay. Sort condition. Wow. Okay. And let's open up that case. Okay. So sort condition. I'm going to move all this stuff. Okay, we're going to move the seats are all going to move. I think everything else here we're going to sell. Okay. Not bad. Okay, so let's get to work on that car. I think we had a pretty decent haul. Let's see. I doubt it's going to start. Okay. First things first, take the battery out. That's down to 1%. And we'll see what that does if we can get that, we get it back in. Okay, we'll run the tests that we can run. Okay, looks like everything is good. There's a camshaft. All right, let's see what that found for us. Wow, that didn't find much. Okay, I mean, there's some stuff here that's really bad anyway, so... Yep, the throttle. Let's take out the fuel rail. Intake manifold, it looks like that's not very good. Okay. Take off the coils cover. Okay, we're getting there. Before we go any further. Move that. Drain. Okay, let's drain these as well. I don't need to drain that. Okay, we'll make sure that no matter what we take off, it's going to be fine. There's a lot in here that is looking terrible. Okay, from under the car. Okay. Okay, here we go. these out. Ah, there we go. Missed one. Start taking coils off. There's one. Looks like we've got four bad plugs. Okay, five parts not discovered. Good. Yep, the fuses look good. Yep, and the air filter is good. Okay. Bring that up. Okay, and the oil filter's good. Nope, it's not. The oil filter's at 10. It's an I-4. Out of everything we have, let's see if there's anything that we can repair. Okay. Everything back here looks okay. Let's take a look inside underneath. From under here, it looks okay. Same thing over here with the brakes. Everything looks fine from the outside. Okay, everything looks okay. Everything looks great, really. The rear drive axle doesn't look all that great. Got it. Okay. Yep, that one doesn't look too good either. Okay. We found it all. Perfect. Okay. And the final time, let's see if anything can be. Yep, the oil pan. Okay. So what do we need? Power steering pump I-4. Nope. I don't think there's anything here that we can do. Nope, I don't think there is. Okay. So we need. A belt tensioner, camshaft and coils cover. Yep, that's the one we need, the one with the 16. What else did we need here? Camshaft and coils cover. Okay. Engine head cover B. That's the one. Three ignition coils. Intake manifold. Is that the one? That one's not the T. Okay, power steering pump I4. Radiator fan, 14 Doke K. That one right there. Two rear drive axles. Serpentine Belt B. Which one was that again? Serpentine Belt B. Got to be that one. Yep. Okay. Four spark plugs. Throttle, 16 joke bus. Okay, and 2 wheel hub bearings. Go, 2 of them. All right, let's get these on. Alright, we gotta get the bearing in first. Okay, everything else is up here. That's it for down here. Okay. So this is going to go fairly quick. After this, it should be the new body parts. Okay, that can't be it. I know that's not it because there's... There we go. Plugs go up there. Yeah, I knew that couldn't be it. The fuel rail goes right there, and that should be everything. Okay. Well, let's head in here, see if... I don't think anything can be fixed. Nope. Okay. There's one ignition coil that's not right. Let's take the rail, and we can take that off. Okay. All right, that should work then. And the fuel rail. Okay. And now there's a spark plug. So I gotta take all this off again. Okay. I'm going to save a little bit of time here. That one. Okay. Yep, it's got to be 71, so... Okay. we're good. Okay, that one is good. It's a Ribson Starline. Don't think I have anything in here for one. Nope, it's got to be 71 or better. Rear bumper and rear window. Hey, I got both. Okay, fuel rail is the one that I can almost, yep, the fuel rail. Let's go ahead and throw that in here too. Okay. Oh, they didn't like the rear bumper in the rear window. Okay, what do I need here? Front bumper, left door window. Ribs and Starline. Front bumper, left door, and the window. Side mirror. Looks like a front left bumper. Or fender. Front right door, window and fender. And mirror. Yeah, hood. Right and left and lights. Left body window A. I still don't know why it didn't like the bumper in the rear window. Okay, left and right tail light. Rear bumper, window, and trunk. And the windshield. Rear window, rear bumper. Right body window A. Okay, the front license plate is all that's needed. And yeah, there needs to be something for that. I can't read that. Let's go ahead. And move to the car wash and we'll see if that'll help. Set. Okay. Let me write that down real quick here. Maybe. EGR. 4D 37. Okay. Let's move you back inside. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, this will be a D, G, R, And yeah, just refill the fluids. We're good to go. All right. We'll get these full and we'll be good. Last one right here. Okay, that should be it. We are ready. Ooh, that's a lot. Okay. Fuel rail. Got it. Okay, we are at level 11. We have 10 skill points. Okay. Let's go ahead and fast hands, strong arms, eagle eye. Okay, that's all we can do there. Wow. Let's go ahead and we'll add the welder. We'll also add the body repair station. We'll get the onboard diagnostics. Yeah, we'll do that as well. So we have all the tools. Okay. We have an engine stand. We can build a brand new engine. Okay. So let's, move those in there. Let's open. I want to open that case. Another barn location and some more XP. Okay. And, yeah, that is where we are going to end today's episode. I want to thank everybody for watching. My name is AllStreamDat. Hit the like button if you like this type of content. It lets me know that you like this particular type of content and would like to see more. Hit the subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications to be notified every time I post a video. And follow me on Twitter, Discord, and on the second channel, or the main channel. Links are in the description below. Have a wonderful day.